Sir, open the gate.
Ow, ow!
I have to sync this up. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. It's not a very good song. And this fucks up my sync. Click. Well, that's gonna be a nightmare to sync. Hello guys, welcome to another part 9. Well, first part 9 ever, but another Dark Souls series. Wow. Brain. Yes, part 9, Dark Souls. We made a little bit of progress last time. That's always so loud. I don't know why. I hate it. Don't got much to say, so let's just get, like, right in. Oh, my eyes are, like, popping on camera today. It's like, oh. And the shadow's gone. From the background, so, like, this will actually be cropped out properly. And it'll just be like, hey, you can see me, yeah. I can't go too far forward. Either way. Yes. I'll just save. This me again. Yes. Bam! Oh, you even see the character logo. I never noticed that before. 22. Finally beat a true word stream time. Good to go. Right, so True Words were saying that my spear isn't a spear. It's a magic spear, and it's meant to have these magical things on it, so when I hit the right bumper, it doesn't just go, oh, look at this pretty stick. It actually does stuff, so I need to... Kill me. Alright, let's fucking start. I don't know why. I'm hitting X, because I'm playing so many other fucking games. Alright, I guess we're going for you first. God, I hate this system. Oh, wait. Ow. In all honesty, I should just be holding the spear like this, because I'm never using the shield. I should also lock on to. Oh, baby, a triple. Hello, sir. Oh, 28 damage. I'll take that. Hello, sir. Alright, so I want to figure out what this big McLarge shoot is all about. Oh, fuck. I'm also an idiot. I'm supposed to go up the fucking ladder. Well, fuck it. We're going to figure out what this big McLarge shoot is all about. Alright guys, so don't fuck with that dude. Jesus Christ. Or is it this way? I don't remember anymore. Alright. Don't fuck with that dude. Especially without a shield. Alright, now do I run back, get the souls, or say fuck it, and continue? I'm gonna say fucking continue. Hello, sir. Oh my god! Jesus Christ. I hear someone. Alrighty. Honestly, I have no idea where I am, guys. Well, I know exactly where I am now. How the fuck did that happen? When did I get turned around? Rats! No! Oh! Jesus! If you dare poison me, I'll be severely upset. Just gonna wait for this to go away. think I'll stick with the shield. Even though I don't really use it. Hello, sir. Oh, frames, please. What? Yeah, this was the right. They should have said beware of right, because I don't think I'm ready. I don't think I'm ready. Oh, it looks like it's like spanking my bottom. Alright. So can I open this big ass gate? Hold the door! Is that the shadow of the dragon? It most certainly is. Got so close up on me. Is this gonna lead me like right to the dragon's head? I hear people. Oh!
I can totally take him, right, guys?
Fuck it! Going in! Wow. Roll! 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 Roll away! I can't see! I can't see! I'm coming back for you, son of a bitch. Whoa! He's here! He's here! Run! 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 Alright, oh, I did not mean to take three. Sword. I really should run back to the fire. See, now if I only had 5 flasks, I would have been fucked as fuck. That's it? Was the only thing up here? Yo, if I had a bow, you guys would be fucked. Alright, so don't go that way, go up the stairs. Oh, right, the fire! The fire! I was doing it again! No! No! Run! 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 Alright, so apparently, I can't just go up that way. But I think I just found some grinding cheese. Alright, but I'm gonna try this grind cheese. There might be a music montage coming up. Cheese? Maybe I won't be cheesing. Sir. There it is. Didn't run far enough. Alright. Gotta run up a little bit. Alright guys, that'll be the last one. Endurance! Alright, now let's continue on with the game. Oh jeez, well, might as well take this one last time. Oh god! No! Get bumped off the edge. Nope. Oh, no stamina. Ow! Sir! You're being rude! Sir! I'm gonna have to run back to the fire after this. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Well, we're only down 4 flasks. There's this fucker in the corner. Hey! I said lock on. Ooh. Oh, nice. I'll take that. I am legitimately not excited about this area. Alright, that guy's... Alright, I can deal with that. Hey! Alright, next dude. Alright, so if I pull off that, I'm on a lower level? Oh my god, sir. You can't just sneak up on people like that. Apparently I scared that other dude away. What the fuck, where is he going? Sir. Okay. Open the door. Heal. Run. Run. Fuck you, pig. Oh, jeez. Yeah, mean to throw that last one. Hello, piggy. Don't hit the wall. That's you. One job. Alright. That was not so bad. Ooh. I'm gonna check this out real quick. That's much better. What's the weight? 8 pounds, eh? Yo! Ow! Oh god, am I slow at striking too? Sir, open the gate! Ow, ow! I should head back for the bonfire. Should I at least heal up?
forehead, neat. Can't wear it yet.
Praise the sun!
Oh! Yeah, see that? Got sucked up into the roof. Or not. So where do I go from here? Oh. Well, that would be the answer. Alright, good shot. I could use a bonfire, to be honest. Alright, let's eat or drink. See what's up. So what though, I'm going to climb up this and I'm going to instantly die. My bets say really fucking high. Fuck your table. Oh, that looks like a boss room. Need lemonade one at a time. I have 2,500 souls and one flask. And I'm a billion miles away from anything. Fucking YOLO, am I right? Oh! Well then. Bonfire? I missed. Alright. He was a chump. Night shield. Ooh. Check that out. Fuck your shield. Ow. Ow. I should not have cut the shield. I should be playing this a little bit more conservatively, considering I have no flask. Alright. But there's gotta be a bonfire around here, right guys? Guys, please. Alright. That would be a great time to run back. But I'm gonna see if there's... I don't like this, guys. Bad. There's some big make large huge up there. Yeah, that looks like a bunch of bad over there. I'm not dealing with that shit. There's gotta be a bonfire. If this breaks, I swear to God. Oh, bonfire head. Nope, fuck it, that's it, I'm done. Fuck it. Fuck! Once again, ending another episode with zero souls. Praise the motherfucking sun. Fuck.
fuck this shit, I'm out.